As we all know that delta d square is equal to 4 m lambda r by mu. So